I knew I had to go for mechatronics, just because it encapsulated, of course, the electrical, the mechanical. I wanted to learn more about the hydraulics and pneumatics, as well as networking and the 3D modeling. It all just was perfect.
Where mechatronics has to focus is on, let's call it, the entire machine. So they will have to know how to make it electrically function, but they're also going to need to know the powertrain portion, so the actual physical mechanical end of it.
I'm not behind the computer all day long. I'm on the floor testing machines out. I'm on the floor wiring up stuff. So it's kind of like the mechatronics major.
The hands-on nature of the Penn College kids, the ability to make the machines run, and that's why we love you guys.
I rely on my education a lot. Being able to not only learn the theory in the classroom, but right after you learn the theory, be able to work on this stuff hands-on, it just brings the knowledge that you learned in the theory side of things full circle. There's no better feeling than that, to know that you have a place to go to after you graduate.